Thank you all a lot for coming out and stuff, because we don't take this shit for granted.